Alright, welcome back. Gonna go ahead and review The Baby's new music video, Gucci Peacoat. And I hope I know he's going through a hard time. I hope he can get through this. He just lost his dad as well. I lost my brother too, so I can kind of know what he's going through. My brother, my father and him passed away when I opened the door from a heart attack, but his is different. And all I can say is I hope he has a speedy recovery as far as mental, and I hope his family gives him a lot of love. Here we go.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like a hoe. I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci Peacoat trying to tell all y'all bitch ass niggas come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too. I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Damn, nigga, before I let you do that, would have killed 100 niggas. Where the fuck them 100 niggas at? And you the reason that your baby brother cut, though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would have had a bullet in it, probably would have. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything, nigga. My new baby brother, nigga.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. You told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it. I was 10 years old, nigga. Come on, when I was 10. You and Reeves trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro, nigga. Be my big bro. I was born in the shit, they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched because they know, nigga. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid ass shit, but I was busy talking niggas in the vote, nigga. Man, fuck the president, long live G, nigga. Lately, I've been in my feelings like a hoe. I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci Peacoat trying to tell all y'all bitch ass niggas come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song.
Damn, man. I miss my brother too. You know, I feel alone sometimes, and most of those times I miss him. I used to go to him all the time, anytime I needed help with anything, and he's the one that taught me about how fucked up this world is.
Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces, crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Yeah, bro, I was talking to you. I ain't never seen you in a position that you're in today. As a grown ass man, as an individual, as you feel who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But what you've given me the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy. What I'm passionate about, although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very fucking much. I love you, my nigga. I swear to God.
Too,
you know, like, I don't know how much more I can say that. I don't know how much more I can say that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, bro, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you, nigga. We miss you, nigga.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like a hoe. I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci Peacoat trying to tell all y'all bitch ass niggas come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too. I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Beautiful song. Beautiful song. Keep talking, I'm gonna just probably keep crying. And think song reminds me of my mom, myself, my brother. Because my mom, she's hurting. And so it's hard for me to see her like that. She's talked about suicide, and it's not easy. Losing your brother, your loved one, your son. Just love your family, and try to be there for one another as much as you can. You never know. Hope you have a good day.